Jim Olson and KX News, putting North Dakota first.